What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Den here, and I'd like to welcome you guys back to Hitman, the blind Let's Play. We are continuing on with the next bonus mission, a house built on sand. We are going to Morocco, but we're doing something completely different. It's the same kind of setting, but everything's flipped. So as you can see, this one's during the night, a lot like the Sapienza level was. I had a lot of fun with the icon mission. Beasted and feasted. So I'm gonna move on here. I hope you guys are ready for this one. If you are, do me a favor and hit that like button. Let's get started on the second summer bonus mission, a house built on sand.
Good afternoon, 47. Your destination is Marrakesh, Morocco. Your targets, Kong Tuao Quang, head of a Chinese construction conglomerate, and Mathieu Mendola, chief architect at Tuao Quang's biggest rival, Hamilton Lowe. Mendola plans to double-cross his employer and leak non-disclosable company documents to Tuao Quang, including the confidential offer for a multi-billion dollar real estate project. In response, Hamilton Lowe has requested that we eliminate both men and send their competition a clear message. Kong has rented a rooftop patio for the meeting, but the location is as of yet unclear. So track them and eliminate them, and reclaim the documents. Good luck, 47.
There's quite a few on that. I could see there's quite a few things. So I just realized that was one of our first targets in a long time that we had only one guy to kill at the icon. So a house built on sand. Let's take a quick brief look at the challenges. There are way more here. There's way more assassination. Dropping the F-bomb. Oil lamp explosion. Telephone. I know how you... There's a lot of these, actually. But we're probably going to be... I mean, Marrakesh is a lot larger. There's quite a few of these we're going to have some fun with, I think. Once again, the fortune teller. And there's a few feats as well. These are pretty standard. We'll get to these, obviously. We'll see what's the best looking thing. This probably won't be as bad. I mean, there are quite a few assassinations, but we can always just start and load. That's the beautiful thing about it. Whoa, there's an actual sniper assassin. You know what? This one, house built on sand, is probably... Oh, whoops, that was my bad. Okay. It's probably one of the, hold on a second. I don't need that. I'm not going to bring it. Oh, we're repping a summer suit. Oh, yeah, that's what we had to. Let's just get started and we'll look at the opportunities as we go in.
Welcome to Marrakesh, 47. Mendola has just arrived. He is unaware of Kong's secret meeting location. But we know that Kong is hosting a lavish party at the Shisha Cafe, and we suspect the meeting will take place nearby. Good luck, 47.
Okay, this is completely
that
different.
Is Mathieu Mendola.
Where? Right there. He's the guy in the yellow turtleneck. He kind of stands out a little bit, doesn't he? Everything looks completely different right now. There's four opportunities. Gone shopping. I'm assuming that's like a snipe. Rent due. The future foretold. That'd be funny. Waiting for the man. I don't know. I don't know what I want to do. Maybe we'll start with the gone shopping. And then we can kind of guesstimate which one we want. This one's pretty far away. Wouldn't that be funny if we got it suit only too? That'd be crazy. But I don't think we will. The market looks so different at nighttime. Ah! What's this?
According to the note, one of the guards has gone carpet shopping. He will most likely be alone, and the key he bears could be of good use.
Oh, I like the sounds of that. This is probably the situation or the setup you have to do. If you want to snipe them both. That's my guess. We've been to that carpet place, I think.
Surprisingly good. You know, tourists, they'll buy anything. But today,
I'm sorry, sir.
We got a special customer.
Yeah, he's ready the whole show tomorrow. On the top floor for just
you're closed?
Alright,
there's a way up there. I know there is. Hold on.
Very serious. No, too serious to be.
I remember this place. I actually do. There should be a ledge up top. Here we go. Long as nobody sees us, we should be golden. Golden delicious. How we doing? Nobody's up here. Da-da-dun, da-dun. Da-da-dun, da-da-dun. You don't see me, do you? But he must be doing some serious carpet shopping. It's got to be like illegal carpet shopping, if you get my drift. Drop. No, not her. I don't want her to go look. Oh, he heard that. Actually, this might be a good chance. Please don't see me. Please don't see me. Oh, that is money in the bank. Let's quickly toss him away. All right, Shisha Cafe is mine. I'm gonna see how far I can do it without her seeing. There we go. Because, yeah, I want to try and get, see if I can get the suit only. Maybe even silent assassin suit only, depending how things go. You never know. We got a regular silent assassin on the other level first try, the icon, so. You know what I'm actually gonna do is I'm gonna make a fresh save because I've set this opportunity in motion and we could utilize a couple of methods. So I guess we'll just go this way because we don't need these gilded cage ones anymore. I mean, I might not be allowed in there. We're definitely gonna have to see. Come on, man.
Nice work, 47. You now have backstage access to Kong's party.
I'm not, there we go. So So I'm allowed to be here.
Is Kong Duo Quang.
Where? Oh, right there.
Sir, wonderful event. May I ask why you're here?
Asking questions.
If I'm going to be shisha-ing him.
Sir, you can't go through here. Please turn around.
I understand. Oh, sorry. Is there like a medic poison back here?
Back where?
France. But I was wondering if you could help me. I want to find the fascist.
Are there any good ones around?
I don't believe in that mumbo jumbo, but yeah, there are plenty around. I'm just not the right one to ask. I don't believe in it, and frankly, I really don't care for it.
Oh, okay. Thanks.
You just got told, brah. Oh crap, wrong guy. Woo! This isn't much of an opportunity. Oh, was he just in the bathroom?
Have a lovely evening. Good evening. How is everything? Can I get you anything from the bar?
Ahead.
Okay, well, please let me know if you need anything. Enjoy your evening.
Oh, dude. He does take a hoot from this.
Yeah, that's not gonna work, buddy. Can't let you through.
Ah, here we go. I found some rat poison. Okay, this is what I've been looking for. It's in the rug area. Oh, it's not too far from the cafe. Alright, cool. Now, I'm gonna go through the back door again, and I'm gonna see if I can poison that shisha. So that by the time he makes his rounds to that one, he'll smoke it, and he'll go to the bathroom to throw up, and that's where I'll drown him. And then his friend, I'm not 100% sure. Excuse me. I feel like it's important. I almost said important. I feel like it's important for me to save here. Oh yeah, no one's here. Alright, so hopefully he'll make his rounds on that pipe again. I'll just wait it out. Actually, there he is right there.
Don't smoke too much on that pipe.
I won't, sir. That's a promise.
Good. Glad to hear it.
It's gonna kill him. Oh, this is fantastic. Alright, I'm gonna go prepare. I'm gonna go watch him from across the room, as weird as that may sound.
Buddy.
Dude, we might be able to do this suit only. And then I'm gonna head to the bathroom. That was good timing I came back at, hey guys? Oh yeah, he's coming.
Excuse me, sir. Can you stop there, please?
Really?
Oh, there's rat poison in the bathroom. I didn't even have to leave. Alright, well, there's a couple of methods. Hold up. One sec. I want to see a challenge. Is there a kill? I guess it would be a feat, wouldn't it? Hold on. License to ill. I think that's what I'm about to get. Oh, there's probably a poison. Like, you actually poison him with the shisha. So maybe I can come back with, like, you know, the good stuff. I just want to see if there's Anything for drowning. In the reflection pool. How do you do that? Nothing. So let's go to the feats. The traditional one, so I might as well use the fiber wire. Sorry, brah.
Target down. Two objectives remain.
There we go. Alright, where is his documents? There we go. Oh, put that away. Alright, now I gotta track this guy. I think he just does laps. But maybe we can get him into a shop or something. I have more emetic rat poison. Oh my god. How did nobody see that? Nobody saw me poison that? Oh my god. This is perfect. Just use the emetic rat. I might be able to do the suit only, guys. We could be in luck. Because I know he eats from this free samples. I've been following him. So we'll just wait until he makes a lap around again. He's like way on that side. But when he gets here, he's going to nibble on that sample. God, nobody saw me do that. That is brilliant. That is amazing. And then we'll choke him out in the bathroom, I guess. That sounded wrong, but you know what I mean. Might be able to get suit only on our first go, guys. Let's see what happens. All right, here he is, guys. Let's see what happens. Let's see if the poison did its trick. And then we gotta follow him. He doesn't have a bodyguard, though. That's the thing.
Are you still out of my way?
Uh-oh.
I think this was poisoned. Are you sick? Look out!
Perfect. Where's he going? Changing his course? Hopefully he's not in the open, man. Because I'll be... That will have backfired. You never know. We'll see where he goes. I wonder if he goes into the... Wouldn't it be funny if he goes into the bathroom of... Oh, he goes into this bathroom.
Jesus.
Alright, I'm gonna follow him in. Dude, I think we did this. Silent assassin. Suit only. I don't want to jinx it.
Sure looks like they're having a party behind there.
I think it's invite
only. God damn it.
Let me see what I can do. Should I drown him? Any other challenges? Like feats, maybe? Hold my hair. Boom. Oh my god. Two birds, one stone. Look at how much we did on the first go. And then we just gotta leave.
Targets down. One objective remaining.
Got him.
All objectives.
Woo! We out.
Not an alcoholic.
Yes, sir. Oh my god, guys. We cleanly... owned this up. How do we get out of here? Oh my god, man. That was unbelievable. You have to admit, that was pretty goddamn flawless. Many challenges done. This is my blind version. I got Silent Assassin suit only. Well, we'll see in a second. I don't want to jinx it. But no more bodies were found. Oh yeah. Woo! Hell yeah, baby. Hell yeah, indeed. I love it. Get wrecked. That was brilliant, man. I'm on a roll. That was definitely Silent Assassin. I've noticed this thing has trouble. You know. 157. That should be a 5-star. There we go. If I was a little bit quicker, could have got a better score, obviously. Perfectionist. There it is! Ha 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 ha! Woo! First try, baby. Silent Assassin suit only. Holy hell, I'm proud of myself on that one. That's crazy. I think I know how to do this one the same way you do this one. Or no, sorry. The one where you get them together, this one here. You gotta arrange a meeting. Oh man, that was fantastic. One of the hardest ones I did first. And I think I know how to do the other level Silent Assassin suit only as well, but we'll go ahead and do that when we do the all challenges. Obviously, this will be a part of the all challenges as well, but you know what I mean. So anyway, ladies and gentlemen, we very much successfully did that. I'm very pleased as that. All I got to do is reload that one opportunity and put on his disguise to get that done. You can get a lot of stuff done here, guys. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm so psyched. I'm on cloud 9 that I got it that way. If you guys enjoyed, do me a favor, hit that like button. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. If you haven't yet, be sure to like and follow my pages on social media. Those will be down below in the description, and we'll play at the end card of this video. Also, if you're interested, you want to get yourself a shirt or hoodie, there's a link to my Spreadshirt shop in the description as well. Thank you guys so much again. We'll see you in the next video, but until then, let's hand things over to Nox Hill. Take care, guys. Yeah, I be running like a hitman.